done.
Savimbi, you gotta help! Right, damn it!
Sometimes it's too late to save a man. We must move out before we join him in death.
The Mortifier means the MPLA is ready for attack.
But there's a fear me.
If they want a fight, we give them a fight! Move out!
Mason, you copy?
Go ahead, Hudson!
MPLA forces advancing on your position about one click north.
Hey, we know! Savimbi's leading a countercharge.
He's got balls, I'll give him that.
What about Woods? Do we have confirmation on his location?
They've been moving him from one location to another. We expect Savimbi's men to report back soon.
The mortars have stopped! Here they come! Here they come, my brothers! Fight, my
They got T-62 tanks in support. We need you to take the heat off! Take out the tanks, Hudson!
Beginning strafing run. Damn it, I'm taking fire from the ground! Sooner or later, one of them is gonna get lucky.
Nice work, Hudson. There's a couple of MG trucks targeting you.
I can't make another pass till you take out those MG trucks.
I'm doing them.
Them!
journey to victory has begun! Death to the MPLA!
Movimento!
My friend from above! You killed many men today, huh? Yes! We all did!
Where's Woods?
The MPLA is not yet defeated. That's a very dangerous rescue, my friend!
Where is he?
He's being held captive by a Nicaraguan gunrunner. A very dangerous man!
Where?
About 2 miles north. He's on a transport barge. He may already be dead!
Let's go, Hudson!
Boys, matches Svimby's intel!
Should be inside! Bring us alongside, Hudson!
Damn it! Taking fire! Shit! We're going down! Jump, Mason!
Mason!
Don't finish well!
on the lower deck!
The locks to the gunboats!
Okay, Mason, we're clear. Open up the container! Give me a hand with this, Mason!
God!
Woods, are you in there, brother?
Bodies are badly decomposed. These men have been dead for weeks.
Woods? Frank?
Frank! It's me! It's me, Mason!
Do to him, Hudson.
Shit! We got hide right on us!
Get Woods to cover!
Come on! That arms crate is a gold mine! Grab the TG!
I'll get him!
We've probably attracted the attention of every MPLA foot soldier in the area.
We need to move. Come on, Woods, I've got you. I got you, brother.
Extraction.
Take cover behind that log.
What the hell are Cubans doing here?
Vou matar todos nossos inimigos.
They're just kids.
Que estão fazendo, idiota? Volta ao seu lugar. Saudar os inimigos foram vistos na área. Você, que maneira é essa de segurar seu fuzil? Você se chama de soldado? Volta ao seu lugar. Continua chorando por sua mãe? Você quer ser criança ou quer ser homem? Mestre, mexe-se! Procura a área toda por eles!
Let's move.
Stay low. Keep your head down.
Encuéntralos. Están aquí por algún lado. Avisa cuando tu área
esté despejada. Don't move. Let them pass. Okay, on my lead, we run for the wooden hut. Now! Don't move, more patrols passing by. On my go, we head for the grass.
La última vez que vimos fue cerca del río. Uno de ellos está herido.
Comience la búsqueda en el puesto 1 y desplácense hacia el oeste.
Si no nos encontramos antes de que caiga la noche, no los vemos de nuevo. En cuanto los encuentres, avisamos por radio cuál es tu posición. Que te pongan hombres en los
peligros para que se pueden. Stay close.
Tienen que estar cerca. Ellos no pueden haber ido muy lejos.
¿Cómo sabemos que no murieron en el río? Tenemos que encontrarlos. O estamos jodidos.
Quiero agarrarlos con vida.
Tú puedes salir también.
Okay, we're clear. Move out of the grass. You'll be okay, Frank. I'm gonna radio for help.
I'll take care of Woods.
Watch yourself.
Okay, Frank. I'm gonna radio for help.
I'll take care of Woods.
Put yourself up there. Try not to draw any more attention. Okay, Frank.
I'm gonna radio for help.
I'll take care of Woods.
Concern yourself with local politics. Prosta marionetka. Как ты? Дели. Как сказано.
You're a dead man unless you do exactly as I say. Tune the radio to...
You're going to kill me, see?
No one move or this fucking gets it!
El americano le está diciendo que no se muevan.
Shut up!
Él piensa que está en control, pero él no es.
I say, shut up! Lower your weapon! I swear to God, I'll kill this bastard!
Los americanos no saben nada sobre la lealtad. Quizás nosotros deberíamos demostrar.
You son of a bitch! We're moving. Get to the beach.
Could you secure an evac?
Negative. We're on our own. Head for the river!
Damn it, Mason! Sounds like half the village is on our ass! What the...
Can it, Hudson! Just keep moving! Get moving, Hudson! Throw smoke!
Throw the smoke out!
Grab Woods!
I got him! Let's go! We gotta make another stair!
Get Woods in cover! They're still coming! Ah! Keep firing, Hudson! Make a run for the river!
Throwing smoke!
Go! Now! I'll deal with it! Get Woods in cover! Keep moving!
Incoming mortars!
can't
Come
stay
on.
Here! We have to
Come
move!
Come on, we're getting out!
No. Fucking Russians.
Damn it. No way out.
You thought I would leave you, huh? Hurry! Come!
Well, we got him, Mason.
You can't kill me. Next to your old man. Put it all on the line for me. For honor, friendship. Yeah. It's just like you, kid.
you that. Menendez got a whole private fucking army hidden out there.
Cubans. Elite rank. State-of-the-art tech.
How many followers does Cortes Diaz have right now? What, 1 billion people?
Try 2 billion. They'll never believe their leader's a terrorist. They think Menendez is their savior.
They've got a hell of a disappointment coming. That's all I could say.
Time to go see what Menendez has got hidden down there. You ready, Harper?
Keep momentum on your swing. Don't want to be left hanging. Surface is a little uneven. With the nano gloves.
So far, so good.
Ready? Okay, Hotshot, your turn.
One more time. Let's go. To you.
Wide open. A little more than skeleton crew. Walk in the park.
No seas idiota. Do not underestimate Raul Menendez.
His followers sure did.
It's Latin. Some shit like that.
Sounds like something noble.
That's what Menendez wants his followers to believe. Trust me, it isn't. Crosby, you're up. Salazar, Crosby, you got the left side?
Cover! Ready on your go!
Kurgan, this is Harper. Come in. Enemy is preparing to leave location. Advise.
We need firm intel on the capabilities. You are clear to engage.
Section, you seen this?
Yeah. Be ready to move on my kill. An EMP grenade will fry their cloaking systems.
Estamos bajo ataque! Ya vengo con arma!
Enemies in the elevator!
Thank you.
ataque!
Enemies in the elevator!
Taking off!
We don't want that bastard airborne!
Fuck!
Kraken, this is Section. Surface installation is neutralized. Moving to investigate secondary structure.
Let's blow it. Stand back.
Watch your step. Floodwaters may have weakened the structure.
Look at this.
What we saw up top was just a front.
Walls are several meters thick. We lose comms inside.
Update Briggs. Tell him we're moving in.
Kraken, this is Harper. Confirming SciTech installation beneath the temple. Requesting immediate cleanup and containment unit to our location. Be advised, we will lose comms as soon as we make our entry.
Kraken confirms. Ground team moving for immediate insertion. Stand by for ETA.
Salazar, get it open. Enemy's optic systems. We need to get our techs working on analysis. All right. On me.
Bitch! They got an ASD! His front's too tough!
Spread out! Clear the area! Upstairs, go! Pushing! Thank you.
Okay, we're clear.
This is pre-communication tech. Weapons, components, armor.
Menendez is arming himself for war.
Woods told us how much wealth Menendez built over the years. He's been investing in weapons tech.
Somebody's here. Let's see what we got hidden in here.
Please, don't hurt me!
Okay, come on out! This lab is linked to a known terrorist. You start talking or I will hurt you.
My name is Eric Briner. I'm a magnetometrist.
Yeah? And what is, Menendez's interest in you, buddy?
They brought me here to process the solarium. It's a new, rare earth element that will render all existing microchip technologies obsolete. They're coming! Get me out of here alive! I'll give you everything!
Down!
Grab some of these shields! Set them down as cover!
These fuckers!
Set him down as cover!
Requires two operators. On your go.
Let's get to it, Section.
Follow me!
Quantum entanglement. This single device has more processing power than your entire military infrastructure.
Rumors around the lab were that Menendez plans to use it as a basis for a massive cyber attack. I heard talk of something called Karma. It may be the name for the cyber weapon. If Menendez uses a solarium worm to initiate an attack, there will be nothing anyone can do to stop it. I couldn't stop it.
Harper, get a sit rep on the support team. Defensive positions!
Kraken! Harper requesting confirmation on extraction team's ETA. Kraken, come in! Damn it, no response.
We'll fight a way out, with or without.
Behind us! We got incoming!
Harper, get a sit rep on the support team. Defensive positions!
Kraken! Harper requesting confirmation on extraction team's ETA! Kraken, come in! Damn it, no response.
Se están moviendo a través de los laboratorios!
We'll fight a way out, with or without support. This ain't over yet! It's Briggs! Stand out! It's the extraction team! Boy, are you a sight for sore eyes?
I guess we can call this mission accomplished.
Admiral Briggs, good to see you.
You too, Setchin.
Whatever Menendez is planning, Solarium is the key to it.
He's just a man, Admiral. He'd like you to think he's something more, but he ain't nothing but a sad old, pitiful excuse of a man.